I must congratulate SANEM for its successful completion of 10 years, and SANEM is going to celebrate 10th anniversary. So I congratulate Chairman of SANEM, Executive Director, other researchers, and also associated with SANEM, those who are associated with SANEM. I think SANEM is contributing a lot in the fundamental economic research, particularly on macroeconomic issues, trade issues, labor market issues, political economy issues, economic modeling issues. And one of the important area that SANEM is contributing on international trade, regional trade, and SANEM is regularly publishing, I think, thinking aloud. And it's really important to publish such an important document on the first day of the month. So this is one of the area I think SANEM deserve congratulations for publishing such an important document, and also other research-based, evidence-based publications that SANEM is conducting. SANEM is carrying out research on basic economic issues. So these important publications that has a very solid contribution, both the students of economics, students of other disciplines in the social science faculty, and also business faculty students are equally benefited from the publications of SANEM. So I think SANEM is not only doing research, they are also doing some advocacy works that is that promote regional trade and international trade. SANEM is closely working with the policy makers. They actively engaged with 6-5-year plan, 7-5-year plan, and also social developing national social security that is policy. So in the policy arena also SANEM is contributing a lot, and I am also particularly benefited from the research of SANEM. Particularly SANEM conduct one training program on CGM modeling, and I did participate in one office training program held in Kathmandu in 2009. So I have been enormously benefited from that training program. One thing I must mention that when I was a student of economics, after completion of my graduation, I did feel for such an institution so that I could apply my theoretical knowledge that I gathered in the classroom, but we did not have that opportunity. But now the young researchers, the young economists, they got this opportunity after completion of their graduation. So I think I must thank full to SANEM for creating such an opportunity for the young researcher, young economist. And not only that, it's an important platform for the economist, for the young economist, for the policy makers at the national level, regional level, and global level. So I wish all the success of SANEM for its future endeavor. Particularly, I must thankful to Dr. Salim Rayhan, Executive Director of SANEM, to take this institution forward and making a solid contribution on economic modeling at the national level, regional level, and global level.